A lot of these people that have these security clearances, and this is the secret in the swampy Washington, D.C., they have them and they keep them because it's profitable for them after they leave government. Because if you have a security clearance, especially high-level security clearances, your contracts and your consulting gigs pay you a lot more money because of the access that you have. I hope the president continues to do this, and I hope he adds Omarosa to the list, because if she has a clearance, she too, because of her actions, should have it revoked.
Well, I don't know if I'd put Omarosa in the same category of the 75 people who signed those letters, but Phil Mudd, I imagine you wanted to react.
Profitable, Paris. When I am requested to sit on an advisory board, let me ask you one question. How much do you think I'm paid to do that at the request of the U.S. government? Give me one answer, and you got 10 seconds. How much?
I'll ask you a question. How much are you paid for your consulting and contracting gig?
I have no contracts with the U.S. government that pay money.
Zero. And this is the thing.
When I'm asked to offer advice to the U.S. government, I get paid zero.
Phil, let's be honest.
It.
I'm not talking about your role with the federal government. I'm talking about the contracting gigs that you get from being a consultant and a contractor. The consulting firms that they form and that you all get is because you get more money when having a consultant before having the security clearance.
Stop acting like that doesn't happen. I have zero consulting relationships with the U.S. government. Zero.
Phil, that's a good talking point. I'm not talking about relationship with the government. I'm talking about in the private sector. When you have a security clearance and you keep it.
I have zero relationships with the private sector that involve my security clearance. Zero. I get $0 from consulting companies that deal with the U.S. government. Are we clear?
Well, I will be clear in saying that everybody in Washington, D.C. knows if you don't want to be honest about it, that's on you. But if you have a security clearance and you keep it, you get more money to have it.
Get out.
Phil,
it's not your show, so I'm staying right here. Don't be so defensive about this. Your voice is still here. You can still do whatever you want. But the politicalization of the intelligence community under this administration, with the people coming on here every day, tweeting and talking about this administration, you all have made it about politics, not the president.
Let's take a beat here for a second. And Phil,